They're about to be placed away. In fact, they are now. This is race nine. So 270 Blessed in Black. Green lights on. Set to run. Here's Zalua now. Favourite now, the red Blessed in Black. Racing. Jump well. What a Wish. Jump better, though. Gets its head in front. Blessed in Black rallies through, though, and takes the lead away. So Blessed in Black to the first corner by two. What a Wish second. Around the outside, Aston Jedi progressing forward. Three lengths to Balboa Fury, who tracks deep but makes ground. Then Aston Sigrid. McLaren Mystique last off the back. Leader still Blessed in Black. Aston Jedi. Balboa Fury runs on well out wider. They turn the bend. Blessed in Black. Balboa Fury over the top. Reaches the lead. Balboa Fury from a wall of them. Aston Sigrid, I think, second. Aston Jedi, third. And McLaren Mystique poked through late. What a Wish got tired. So did Blessed in Black. And the time here is around 30 and 30. Number five, Balboa Fury, who's racing well, takes it out from 7, 8 and maybe two ahead of four, but it's a photo for fourth. 30 and 30, no, 30 and 28 confirmed. Balboa Fury, he's a progressive type. He likes to track wide, but he's got good momentum when he goes when he does track deep. And he builds it up and then he sustains it. So number five, Balboa Fury for Tony Hendrickson. A couple of wins in his last three starts now. Seven, Aston Sigrid second. And third.